You must know about a lot of things, Teaspoon.
Most what I need.
Well, what about women?
Kid, you come to the right place. I expect I got more expertise than most.
How come?
I've been married. Yes, sir. Three times the white women, two times the Indians.
So then you must have learned a whole lot.
Kid, when it comes to human beings, as far as the heart and such, the world is kind of like a wheel, divided up into three equal parts. Each part wants a part that don't want it. One of these parts should desire the other, and it's mutual. That's what's called a freak of nature. So people get married and they call it love, but it weren't really who they thought it was in the first place. So years pass by and find out you done married up to a stranger. So the question is, if they's married to a stranger, who's they with all that time before? See what I'm getting at?
It's very confusing.
I dare say it is.
Never hit a girl before.
All of my life I've fought hard for the things I have wanted. Caught up in blindly believing the strongest survive. But here in your eyes I see everything I ever dreamed of, and I am afraid. If I rush in, if I move too fast, I just might frighten my one chance away. It's easy to be strong, I've done it for so long, but this time I have to remember. What I want, I have to surrender. Here I stand helplessly willing and waiting for your love. When won't be candy, my heart it all. What will you do now? It's up to you now. It's so hard to wait, but I will. God, give me wisdom. God, give me strength and the courage to simply stand still. It's easy to be strong. I've done it for so long, but this time I have to. What I want, I have to surrender.
Jimmy. Jimmy.
You got something to say, kid, or you just like the sound of my name?
I was wondering if I could ask you a question.
You just did.
It's got to do with Lou.
Oh. Well, it's about time.
Huh?
You were wondering when she'd finally start closing in on you? Some of us even made bets.
Who won?
Lou?
Glad to see I could provide y'all with such amusement.
We ain't making fun of you, kid. I'm rooting for you.
Then how about giving me some advice?
Sure.
What do I do now?
I wouldn't worry too much about that, kid. In my experience, events just kind of got a way of working themselves out.
Well, I ain't you, Jimmy. It was easier before, you know? First time I asked Lou to dance, she kept backing off. But now,
Yeah?
What do I do now she stopped backing off?
Dance?
Somehow you save me from a lifetime of not being all of good made me. It's easy to be strong. I've done it for so long, but this time I have to remember. This time to get what I want. This time I have to be tender. This time to get what I need.
I know. The kid asked me personally for this ride.
Was taking Lou his idea or yours?
His.
I knew he'd figure it out.